I said, Dan is the man with the plan when I hit you with the, yeah, Daniel son. I said, Peter, Piper, Picker, Pan, Picker, Peter, Piper, Picker, Pan, Peter.
Boy, you should know that I've got you on my mind, your secret admirer. I've been watching you.
Hey, what's good, YT? Bro, real quick, like and subscribe, hit that bell, and if you don't, your breath is gonna smell like doodle, and every time you talk to someone, it's gonna end up like this.
Yo, shorty, I'm trying to eat your booty like how you sipping that soda. What you say, baby? Yo, my nigga, my breath, that thing, bro, I'm trying to haul that shorty, yo. I ate some booty earlier, but I don't know, bro. Yo, stop talking to niggas' face, bro. You're making me look bad. Stink my booty, boo. Your breath smells like Jay Fox's chair. You smell like a booty hole spitting. Yo, mama built like a washing machine cord. You look like you brush your teeth with used booty paper. Back to the video. What's going on, YT? It's your boy, T.
Hold on,
hit that flash, AK Mr. 242, AK 242's A1 shooter. Coming to you guys with another video. In today's video, I will be showing you guys my best dribble moves on my player. This is not for the best angle breakers. This is just what I combo up with to get open. If you want a video with the best dribbles for angle breakers, please comment down below. If I get enough comments, I'm gonna drop the video. Also, let's like up the video and turn on that notification symbol by the sub button so you guys can know whenever I upload a video, and so I can upload a dribble tutorial with the controller hand cam, bro. So let's get it. Inside this video, I will be showing you guys the best moves, and in the video I will be showing like clips of me using it so you can see the effectiveness of the moves, bro. So we'll get to that part of the video links. Now the first move we'll look at is normal one. Now normal one is a crossover, and this is the move right here. I like using this move, particularly in an ISO. It gets me enough space, and I could glide off my defender, and I could do it like between my legs, bro. This is one of the best moves I do, so I can get that easy spin move, that backspin, as you can see, which kills defenders completely, bro. You know I be suss it up, suss it down. Hey, let's get it.
No, nigga.
And the next move we'll look at is the Pro 3 behind the back move. And that is one of the most effective behind the back that I have ever seen on a 2K, bro. Like, dead. Like, bro, I get ankle breakers so much off of that one move. And it's so fast. Like, you could, like, you if you do it, like, twice on threes down the court, you're automatically in the paint already. Like, on my cousin's big toe, bro. I swear.
So you think that's fun?
Yes, sir.
You will be in the paint automatically, bro. That's why I like the move so much. It's very effective to get open and breaks a lot of ankles. Next move we'll look at is the Pro 4 spin, as you can see. And look at the backspin, bro. That right there is so effective. I use that in almost every time I dribble the ball because it is so nasty. Ever since 2K17, I've been doing that move, and it's been one of my favorite moves of all 2Ks. And mainly because, like, you need a specific spin to do, like, the momentum spin as well, because you can do the momentum spin out of Pro 4 as well. And that is the fastest one, and the one I have found myself to like the best, and the one that I usually get bodies with, bro. And right here, for moving hesitation, bro, I like to get open hella fast. And that right there, that's like, if you know about 2K17, it's like normal one, where all you have to do is step back and like get a lot of space for a three. Bro, that gets you so much space, and it breaks ankles. Plus, you can speed boost off of it, bro. That's what's so effective about a move. It's not, you know, handicapped to one particular move. That's one of the most versatile moves in my arsenal. I can do anything off of it. I can continue comboing, or I can finish, you know, speed boost off and get an easy bucket, because most people don't know how to guard it, to be honest with you. And for the standing size up combos, this is basically a rhythm dribble. You know, from previous 2Ks, it's known as rhythm dribble. But my favorite is Elite 2. But then again, I switch it between Elite 2 and Elite 27 because they're both so effective and saucy looking, bro. Like, Puego. I call this move Puego because I start my combos particularly with that move, because it's so effective. Like, it gets the defender off his feet. He doesn't know, like, which hand I'm going to put the ball in, or where I'm going to momentum and go, or momentum behind the back, or spin too. So I like using that move. It, you know, keeps my enemy surprised. I mean, my defenders. And for your moving size of combo, I've recently just started using it because I just learned like how to do it recently. But my favorite one is Ben Simmons. I basically love Ben Simmons. Pause. I love the move because like it's hella easy to use, and like it gets the defender off your feet, and like it's a smooth little move to do like between combos for like a mixtape or whatever, bro. You feel me? I like that move. Next move is the park size up combos. Now I use park 6. Too many people are using park 12 and I got bored of it, so I started to use park 6, and it's pretty saucy. My player be kicking up his feet, bro. Like he Jet Li, my nigga. Like he be OD'ing, bro. Fact.
You know, that wasn't very funny.
And for my size up packages, I use Pro 3 mainly because I can spam the behind the back thing. I'll put it on screen right now. Yeah, I can spam that. So that's why I particularly use Pro 3. And I can spam other moves pretty fast. That's one of the fastest to me. But then again, I also switch between Pro 3 and Pro 4. But I might be going to find a new one just for you guys so I can find the most effective moves. And you get it here first, bro. You know I'm the plug of YT. Respect the gangster, boy. Now, double hesitations, that doesn't really matter, bro. I use Derrick Rose just because I like it. It doesn't really matter. I think that's when you put the ball between your legs twice. But I like Derrick Rose. His appears to be the fastest to me personally, and I like just using it in combos. For your double between the legs combos, what you want to use? You want to use Trae Young. I use Trae Young because it's super fast when I'm comboing up. Now, if we were looking for bodies, the one you should use is coming in a later video. Ha! Boy, yo, Trae Young is the fastest one for me. It gets the ball like from hand to hand pretty quickly, and I love that move, to be honest with you. And right here for the double behind the back, I use Stephen Curry, and I've been using that from 2K17 because it's like one of the most to get me space, and like it gets the defender off balance because when he plays up, all I can do is speed boost off of the right side if the ball's in my left hand, bro. Like it's easy to like get rips in the comment section for niggas that guard me. Facts. And for the triple threat styles, I typically use normal 11. It doesn't really matter, bro. I don't think like it really matters. But for the size ups, bro, I use elite 8. That is disgusting. Like when I get in my triple threat, bro, like I'll be bodying niggas. Like word to my mother, bro. I swear I'll be bodying niggas. And I'll be in my Birkin when I like use that to start up an ISO, bro. I'll be in my Birkin, bro. Word. Bro, and thank you guys, and that's basically all the moves. Thank you guys for watching the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on that bell so you can know when I upload daily uploads, a whole month of December. You feel me? Grand December. You feel me? Let's get it. Hashtag TDTG, hashtag COG 242. Yo, TDTG, hashtag COG. 100K.